I'm John Daniel and you're watching Street Vibes at two of my favorite places, either the beach or on the football field, so that people speak to an open mic.
Hi, I'm Noortje and I'm from the Netherlands and I'm staying here for 10 weeks for an internship.
So how are you finding it?
Really good. I like to teach them and I also do swimming lessons. I like it very much.
So you're from?
Wales.
And what was the purpose for your mission here?
I'm just aiming to improve their dribbling, passing, and sort of attacking.
So, are you a coach, full-fledged coach, or are you?
No, I've just come from college, and I'm doing extra work now to sort of improve my coaching and look to go on.
Okay, so you like on an internship?
Yeah, sort of. Yeah.
Well, I choose football because I feel it's one of the best sports. I myself am a footballer. I still have the skill in me, and I feel it's something that keeps the children disciplined and keep them occupied and out of trouble. It's one of the best things I think parents should do. All parents should engage the boys, even girls too, because the girls play football also. You understand? So keep them occupied, keep their mind focused, and the physical aspect of it is the best thing for them.
Last week, some players came and passed some concrete, US by me. I didn't know it was that much to US. Two of them, it was looking real. Because I came to hear some players talking to them, they tell me it was looking real. When I went to the police, the matter is under investigation now.
Street Vibes, good afternoon. First and foremost, I must apologize to St. Lucians for what is going on at Bank of St. Lucia right now. Listen, we are in the 21st century where people are supposed to listen. We are all one on the face of the world. Why some people believe they are too big to look down on the little ones? No. Moving forward, let us put our head together and treat everyone equal. Thank you.
Okay, I am here today by BOSL, they call it Bank of St. Lucia. I am not too sure what is happening, but then people want to have people on for official thing. Otherwise, everybody is there. We need our service. We cannot get any service inside of here today. So we are calling out on the ministers or whoever is responsible to come in and intervene in what is going on here for us today. Thank you very much.
Well, I came down this morning. Friday, and then I've been cleaning my guys. I from yesterday, I knew that in
Bank. Which bank?
Bank of St. Lucia Industrial Actions. I mean, it's an inconvenience. I don't think I'm going to stay here for the whole day, but I mean, the guys have to get paid. But I stand with the workers of the bank because, I mean, if there are issues within management and, you know, you have people coming to work and they're not comfortable with the conditions, I mean, they have a right for industrial action, and I have to stand with them. I know it's an inconvenience to me and my guys, but at the end of the day, it is what it is.
Yeah, Johnny, I come and look for my salary there. 2 months I can't get my salary. No, I'm working.
Where is there? Where you are there?
Bank of St. Lucia.
So what's the problem, you think?
The problem is that all the workers sit down outside there, nobody can go inside there.
So probably they're strike, no?
They say don't strike. How don't strike and up? Transaction going.
Well, maybe some strikes, some strike.
Yeah, because I have to pay my bills. You check it.
How long you on the line there?
From 8 o'clock. From 8 I there. 8, they tell me 9 o'clock. So I have to leave my work and go by the boat and give a man to hold for me and come back. Up to now I can go inside.
Solutions, I must say, I'm very, very, very disappointed with an institution. Bank of St. Lucia, BOSL. I am not into politics. I do not take sides. But this is a bank that's supposed to belong to the people of St. Lucia. Yesterday it is owned by a foreign. The way that our people are getting treated, it is wrong. Mr. Prime Minister, as head of finance, you need to write a letter to those institutions and let them know. Let them know they cannot treat our people this way. If there is a problem with the bank, we as St. Lucia should never be paying the price of whether we cannot access ATMs, we cannot go into the bank. And to make it worse, you have two young ladies. They are the only one who are able to help.
Two tellers.
Okay, two tellers, in fact, who are there helping St. Lucians. Out of what, 107,000 people? And today is Friday?
It's no. Not, is it two tellers or two departments at all?
Two departments.
No, I don't know, I'm asking.
Two tellers in two departments. I am saying it is wrong, and Mr. Finance Minister Prime Minister Philippe Djepier, it is about time you take action against those institutions.
Well, last way around the street vibes today, it's not mangoes, it's not solutions, it's just bananas, it's not watermelon, it's not coconut water. Today it's ackee, not Jamaican ackee. Jamaicans call it Chenet and Creole is Chenet and Grenada. It's solution ackee, the sweetest in the entire world. I always support local fruits, vegetables, street vibes for health. Those in New York, and you complain, you miss your stop on the train because of watching street vibes, you can watch it on YouTube, DBS TV Street Vibes. I mean, that's sweet out here. I take you back to the studio.